Step aside, T-Swift. There's a new squad in town.
Are you kidding me?
Leonardo DiCaprio, Tobey Maguire, and Orlando Bloom stepped out in New York City on Wednesday, walking Orlando's adorable puppy down the street. We're calling this a bro stroll.
Monumental.
The trio strolled around Manhattan's East Village after grabbing lunch, and even stopped for some ice cream together. Hashtag squad goals. All three of the longtime bros are currently bachelors.
It's amazing that we happen to do this together.
Leo split from his model girlfriend Nina Agdal in May, Toby and his wife Jennifer Meyer separated last fall, and Orlando was last linked to Katy Perry earlier this year. Shortly after his breakup with the pop star, he was spotted attending Coachella with Leo.